This video will show you how to make in-text citations using NoodleTools. An in-text citation refers to the source from which you gather the information you are writing about in the body of your paper. Include an in-text citation whenever you summarize, paraphrase, or quote from another source. For every in-text citation in your paper, there must be a corresponding entry in your Works Cited list. When you are writing your paper, have your citations ready at NoodleTools. Here are my project citations. To be sure about the format for the in-text citation, open the options to the right in the three dots. Pull down to in-text citation. This will provide you with 9 of the rules for MLA style in-text citations. As an example, we are quoting the journal article about Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Here is a quotation from the article that I will use in my paper. In the words the current generation uses, it's awesome. It is quite unbelievable that although I am nearly 83, everyone wants to take a photograph with me. This quote is on page 603 of my journal source. I will look at Rule 9 to see how to make the in-text citation for a direct quote. I see that after the quotation, I must use parenthesis, QTD, period, in, which means quoted in, the author's first initial, and last name, and the page number, if there is one, parenthesis. For this in-text citation in my paper, I will follow the quotation with parenthesis, quoted in, R. Rubio Marine, 603, parenthesis. Here's what it looks like in writing. This is how NoodleTools may help you make in-text citations.